2-in-1 COVID vaccine booster and flu shot in the works. The mRNA vaccine technology is the top contender against this COVID-19 pandemic. While Pfizer is exploring the treatment side of things, Moderna is turning to a combination vaccine. The company is studying if one product can combat two diseases at once, an ambitious goal indeed. So what is this new product, and which diseases it aims to fight? Keep watching to find out. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Moderna's current COVID-19 vaccine has saved millions from the dreaded illness. However, the company isn't staying idle and waiting for another variant to come out. This is why it is busy with an elaborated roadmap. Recently, the company announced an aggressive goal, one vaccine against two respiratory diseases. Today, we are announcing the first step in our novel respiratory vaccine program with the development of a single-dose vaccine that combines a booster against COVID-19 and a booster against flu, said CEO Stefan Bancel. You heard that right. One vaccine for COVID-19 and influenza. But don't forget that Bancel said that it features a booster against COVID-19. You need to get the Moderna series first. If you're already completed the series, you'll receive bonus protection from this novel product for influenza. Not a bad idea since experts are expecting COVID-19 to stay. It is only practical we have a 2-in-1 booster, especially during the cold season when flu is common. The combination vaccine candidate mRNA-1073 is not yet ready for release. More studies are needed to determine its safety and efficacy. It also uses mRNA technology to encode the COVID-19 spike protein and the flu HA glycoproteins, allowing the body to develop neutralizing antibodies. What else is in the roadmap of Moderna's anti-COVID campaign? There is a third dose or booster for the initial series. This one has a dosage of 50 micrograms and so far, observed safe and effective in the phase 2 study. There are COVID-19 vaccines as well for teens and children. And finally, a next-generation version is in the works. One of its prime goals is being stable in refrigerators. What do you think about Moderna's combination vaccine? Will it be convenient for those who want to be protected against two diseases? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.